I'm Ian Cooke, I'm the Director of the Development Trust Association Scotland, and we're really happy to be working with the Scottish Land Commission around the Land Rights and Responsibilities Statement and the various protocols, because we feel that the protocols have a great potential to address some of the challenges which communities are facing and support them drive forward positive community-led change in Scotland.